Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who went out into the big world to build their homes and seek their fortunes.
The first little piggy, his house is made of wood. He lives in a chicken turkey piggy neighborhood. He likes to fuck his sister and drink his moonshine. A typical redneck, filthy fucking swine. I rode into town with my axe in my holster. Everybody knows about the wicked piggy boaster. The sheriff at the border, he tried to take me out. I drew my axe with the quickness, it cut his Adam's apple out. Walked in the village and to the piggy's place. He opened up his door and shot me in the face. It blew me off the porch and blew my head in half. But I'm a juggalo, tongue out the back of his cranium.
Suffocate, 'cause I need